So what is it that makes us human? What is it about human consciousness that sets us apart from the rest of the animal world? Is it something fundamentally different about us, or is it just a matter of degree? Are chimpanzees basically like us, but sort of at a lesser level? Laurie, what's your sense?
Yeah, I'm not sure in terms of subjective experience, mostly just because we don't have great ways to measure. In terms of cognition, in terms of how they think, we're starting to get, I think, some important hints about what makes us different. Any of you, I bet if I did a sort of show of hands of what you might think makes us unique, I bet language would come up as like a big answer. And I think language helps, because if you don't have language, you know, as you said, without natural language, it's hard to sort of express yourself and so on. But my guess is that language is actually a red herring. I'm kind of in the minority of animal researchers thinking this stuff. I just think if pigeons had language, they just wouldn't really have anything interesting to say anyway, because they don't really have the thinking behind it to get language off the ground. And so lately, folks have started to think that really one of the things that makes us human is the kind of thing that we're doing right now, which is not the fact that we're communicating with natural language, but that we're motivated to actually share what we're thinking at all. That's the power that language does in its expression, but it's built on a motivation that's not the words that we use in the natural language we have. It's built on this motivation to actually share. And we're getting new hints that it seems like other animals, particularly even our closest relatives, chimpanzees and bonobos, they don't seem to have the same kind of motivation to share what they know about the world. And that predicts some big differences, right? It means they're not going to communicate in the same way as us. They're not going to innovate and sort of share what they know. So that's kind of what folks have been thinking lately.